Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So I know lately I've been doing a ton of crazy looks, and I know some of you guys have given me feedback saying that you'd like to see more neutral looks from me. So as you asked, I've got this great, very neutral spring look. It's got some peaches in it and then some dark browns. I think this is perfect for the spring or summertime. It's not overbearing at all. It's very light, fresh-faced. So I really hope that you guys enjoy this look. And if you want to see how it's done, then just keep on watching. So first things first, taking my 26 color palette from BH Cosmetics. This is the neutral eyeshadow palette. So we're going to be using this dark peachy orangey color, this lighter peach color, and these two browns right here. I'm grabbing this peachy color first. I'm going to put that right into my crease, and then I'm going to use windshield wiper motions. This is going to be my base crease color. Next, I'm going to go ahead and grab this lighter peach color, and I'm just going to put that right over my eyelid. Lighter colors don't tend to be as vibrant, so make sure to put on as many layers as you desire for the color to actually show up. I'm going to grab these two darker brown colors, and I'm going to define my crease a little more. I'm just going to put this in my outer V. I'm going to grab that same darker brown color onto my fluffy brush, and I'm going to blend that into that red orangey color that we put on earlier, that dark peach color. I'm gonna go in with that light peach color again. I'm just gonna go over my eyelid. Now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go back with that darker peach color. I'm gonna line my lower lash line with that color. And then on top of that, I'm gonna use that dark brown shade. Then, just at the bottom of this palette, there's this like light beige color. I'm gonna use that as my highlight. So just put that under your brow bone and on the inner corners of your eyelids. So, because that's not shiny enough, I'm actually gonna go ahead and grab my Urban Decay Roller Girl palette, and I'm gonna grab this color in Verve, and I'm gonna use that as a highlight for my inner corners. Next, I'm gonna grab my NYX Jumbo Eye Pencil in French Fries, and I'm gonna line my waterline. This is a really nice gold coppery color. And then I'm gonna go ahead and line my upper lash line. I'm gonna do a fairly thin line, and I'm not gonna wing it out that much. It's just gonna be a small wing, keeping it light. Just like that. And then going in with my falsies volume mascara, I'm just gonna put on a ton of mascara since we're not putting on falsies today. And I'm gonna go over that using my Tarte mascara as well. And that is the finished eye look. So for the face, I already went ahead and put on my foundation. Actually, today I used the Garnier BB cream, and then I put a little bit of powder over top so that it's not shiny. And then what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go back into my BH Cosmetics palette, and I'm gonna use this rosy color right here. So it's gonna be a mix of this one and this one right here. And I'm just gonna sweep that across my cheeks. And then I'm gonna keep it really simple. Again, this is a spring, light, fun look. So I'm just gonna use my Cargo lip gloss in Fresno. It's like a light pink beige color. And that is the finished look. So I hope you guys enjoyed this tutorial, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye!